called Born to Try. She's also going to be heard on the Spirit of Christmas album, which is a wonderful thing done, I think, by Colesmeyer. I did a track last year, and all money goes to the Salvation Army, I think it is. Anyway, it's worthwhile buying Spirit of Christmas. And I love everything about this girl, even love her feet. And she's brought them along with her this morning. She's playing barefooted because I think she was in high heels, and we all know what that feels like. I quite often do it barefoot. So this is the single, and it's great to have her on GMA. Born to Try from the lovely Delta Goodrem. Delta Goodrem then, beautiful singer, and she co-wrote that song too, by the way, Born to Try. I wish it well. It debuted at number 3 nationally and number 1 in Victoria, and I think there's lots of good things ahead for Delta, who looks very beautiful this morning too. Well, she's beautiful anyway, but her makeup is just extraordinary, and Trudy, who is from our makeup department here, actually is on secondment to look after Delta as she does her personal appearances, which is terrific. She does it for very few people. Does it for what's the name of the country singer that you do it for? Makeup? What's his name? You know, you love him.
Lee.
Yeah, Lee Cunningham. Yeah. Lee Cunningham. And also George the Nikian when he's on tour. So it's just terrific. Thank you, Delta, so much, and I wish you well with the single.